Leaders back up into turn number three, and now Guerry really starting to put the horses down, going after the 34 of Kevin Root as they come to the line with three to go. Traffic in front of the leaders as they head off of corner number two. Root rolls it through the bottom side of the speedway. Guerry still within striking distance, about four car lengths behind into turn number three, and Matt Guerry starting to reel them in as well as they race off of corner number four. Two to go this time by.